Before The Expendables 2 had even hit theaters, there was talk of a third installment, and now star Sylvester Stallone has taken to his official Facebook page to give fans an update on the status of the planned sequel. We previously mentioned that producer Avi Lerner had made a wish list of actors they were interested in joining the third installment and had said that Nicolas Cage had already signed on, and now Stallone has confirmed Cage's inclusion, calling him, quote, a master actor who gives veneer intellectual group. Yeah, we have no idea what that means either, but it sounds positive, I guess. The entire post is a little hard to follow, but Sly, what we deduced is that they are hoping to add Harrison Ford and Wesley Snipes to the growing cast and also want to bring back Mickey Warrick, who chose to sit out of the second installment. There was no mention of Clint Eastwood, who Lerner had mentioned he would like to have joined the cast as well. As for what we can expect from The Expendables 3, Stallone says more of the same, regardless of how bad the critics panned what he calls a saga. He says the plan was originally to only make two films, but the reaction from fans is why they are planning a third film and are not dismissing the possibility of even more films down the line. Despite expanding the roles of Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bruce Willis and adding Jean-Claude Van Damme and Chuck Norris to the cast, The Expendables 2 ended up doing less than the original here in the States, but increased its international take, which allowed it to hover around $270 million. No word yet on when we can expect to see The Expendables 3 in theaters or who will be taking on the director's duty in the third installment. So, are you excited to see more 80s action stars joining forces on the big screen, or should the series take a cue from the average age of its cast and just retire? Give us your thoughts below or tweet us at Clever Movies. I'm Asia Dang in Hollywood. Thanks for watching. Don't make me perform my finishing moves on you. Hit that subscribe button to get the latest news from your most anticipated films.